did my best, but I guess my best wasn't good enough. 'Cause here we are, back where we were before. Seems nothing ever changes. We're back to being strangers, wondering if we ought to stay or head on out the door. Just once, can we figure out what we keep doing wrong? Why the good times never last for long? And what are we doing wrong? Just once, can we find a way to finally make it right and make the magic last for more than just one night? I know we could break through it if we could just get to it just once. I want to understand why it always comes back to goodbyes, and why can't we give ourselves a hand in admit to one another when they'll go without each other? Make the best and make it better. See my dreams' reflections in your eyes. Found the answers to my questions in your eyes. I can see the reasons why our love's alive in your eyes. We're drifting safely back to shore, and I think I finally learned to love you more. I think I finally know you. I can see beyond your smile. I think that I can show you that what we have is still worthwhile. Don't you know that love, just like a thread that keeps unraveling, but then it ties us back together in the dreams, reflections in your eyes. Found the answers to my questions in your eyes. I can see the reasons why our love's alive. You and I, we're drifting safely back to shore, and I think I finally learned to love. And admit to one another, we're no good without each other. Make the best and make it better. Find a way to stay together. Just once, can we find a way to finally make it right? Make the magic last for more than just one night. I know we could.
What is it like to be young and successful in show business in the glittering world of show business? Huwag mo kayong alis dyan at tatanungin namin dito sa dalawang young and successful. Si Janno po at si Ogie. Dyan lang ho kayo. Kasama natin ngayon si Janno Gibbs at si Ogie Alcasid. At marami silang aawitin para sa inyong gabi. Ang unang aawit, si Janno.
Thank you.
makaibigan si Ogie Alcasid. Ang mga panauhin nyo natin ngayong gabi, merong similarity. Pareho silang bata, similarities ako, dahil para silang bata, para silang good looking at para silang successful. Meron din ho silang similarity kay Bumbuy Garubillo. Yun ang similarity nila. In the world of big, macho, mistiso, good looking male, no? Itong mga buhay ng artista. Anong ginagawa niyo dito?
Wala
mga
naman.
Kaibigan, no, no. Tingnan muna si Ogie at saka si Janno.
Magandang gabi.
Good evening.
Then, di ba yung ano, yung standard opening yung standard thank you niyo agad. I'm so glad to have been invited in this
It's an honor.
It's an honor for us to be here.
Hindi nga ba glamour? Anong ginagawa niyo dito? I mean, what do you feel na
ako no? I'm speaking for myself. Hindi naman ako na out of place sa glamour world.
Hindi. Alam mo, mahilig lang talaga kami kumanta. Yun na yun eh. We just love performing, singing.
Pag kumakanta naman kami, si Ogie, pag kumakanta, mukhang malaki na.
Hindi ba dihado?
Kasi mataba.
Hindi ba dihado to? Don't you find it like, for example, pag nakasama nyo si Richard Gomez, at sila,
Sinagari, ganyan.
Ay, hindi pala.
Ako hindi.
Maling side.
Ako hindi.
Sinagari Valenciano.
Siguro si Janno.
Ako hindi. Hindi naman. Richard?
Hindi.
Hindi.
Hindi, ganito yan.
Biro lang, Sharon.
Hindi, ganito yan ha. Hindi naman kami pumasok dito para maging model eh.
Ah,
diba?
Okay.
We are performers. Though we're good looking, no?
Oh.
And so have so much.
No, okay. We're cute.
That's
cute.
It. Okay. Yes.
We're not good looking. Cute.
We're just saying that you just came in a different package.
Yun.
Teka muna.
In a small
package. May tanong ko sa inyo. There was a time na, during the time of Gary and Martin, alam mo, natutuwa ako sa lakas nung, during their time, siguro mga 6-7 years ago, during that time na bata sila, they were pitting each other's talents and sa media, nag-aaway sila. Several weeks ago, we guested Gary and then Martin, no? You know, iba sila. Ngayon, they talk about their children and they talk about family life and they talk about... They're very domesticated.
What do you want me to talk about?
What I'm leading into is this. Don't you feel that you're in that position already na... Kasi na-vacate na nila yung... Nagkaroon na ng space, yung... Nagkaroon ng vacuum, yung time na yun, ano? Na-reserve na sa inyo, yung age na yon. Kasi ngayon, if you noticed, sila Gary at saka sila Martin, they're very well secured and very well settled in their careers. Do you feel that with yours now? Not settled. Ito ba yung, pwede na ba kayo yung sasabihin namin na pumalit?
Sana, no? Coming from Ryan Cayabyab. But, you know, hindi pa siguro.
Kasi marami.
Maraming magaling na.
No, you know, the truth is, coming from me, I would say that you are the, of the crop, no? You are the most outstanding.
Sa batch namin, siguro kami lang kasi medyo talagang mahilig talaga. Tsaka
Pursigido.
And I guess, yun lang naman yun eh. But in terms of yung na-reach, yung na-Garrett Martin, malayo pa. Wala pa kaming concert. Pero magkakaroon.
Well, of course, darating yon. Ang sinasabi ko, are you following? Pero what, ano, no? Sabi nila, kasama ko sa Bonsai Club. I know you, we mean well when we say this, but you're very, very talented, both of you.
Salamat.
It's just that you came in a smaller package. We'd like to give you a very... nice medley of original Filipino music and sung by Janno and Ogie.
Lungkot na papawi, buhay ko'y ngiti.
sa sandaling pag-ibig mo'y makamit. Puso ko'y narito, naghihintay sa pag-ibig mo.
Sarko na nag-compose ito.
Dati nasaktan ako.
ibang iba sa lahat na nakilala. Sana ay ikaw na nga. sa'yo lang wala ng iba.
I'd like to thank Ogie Alcasid. and Janno Gibbs for being with us tonight. And sa inyo na rin ho, maraming salamat. Teka muna, ano ba yung gusto niyo talaga maging contribution? You know, pag medyo tumanda na kayo katulad ko.
Contribution? Sana lang ano, well, I would like to be remembered as a recording artist, a respectable recording artist. And ikaw na, ikaw.
Ano wish mo?
Hindi ako wala. Makapag-iwan lang ako ng magandang songs, nice music, gano'n.
At lilipas din ako.
Yun lang.
Anyway, sana meron kayong natutunan tungkol dito sa dalawang to. Ah, meron ba?
Sana.
Anyway, maraming salamat ha.
Kahit kailan.
Kahit regular. Yeah.
Shoulders down, let's dance.